mentioned, you would never have had rooms that had glass looking back into this courtyard. It was turning this back on the fact that there was a driveway here, and right across the crown of the hill, a huge working farmland. It's really not until about the start of Taliesin 3, 1925 or so, that Frank Lloyd Wright has abandoned the farm wing and then makes the decision to remove the driveway. And once those elements are no longer in place, he feels apparently more comfortable building up the garden courts to this beauty that you now see, to actually create spaces, as you'll see from the interior, that look out into this element at this time.